The story from the Bible of David and Goliath never won for Goliath, did it? So when companies try to gang up and support their employees who are doing illegal and immoral things on their Wi-Fi networks, it's really a problem because at some point their company could slide into other competitors who will devour them for lunch.